Alright, I'm gonna go find a stormbird. Where's the nearest stormbird? There's that one. I've already killed him once. There's a closer one. Which outfit didn't I get? I don't remember. I don't know that it matters.
Always stay bright.
Get the rest of these figurines and also get the last tall neck. There's a hunting ground there too. That's the cut. So there's one tall neck in the cut. I explored everything over here, didn't I? Valley meat. These hunting grounds don't count. There's a bandit camp right there. Another village. Sites. I need to go to Maker's End. I might want to go ahead and go try to get this tall neck. Is it a Stormbird or Glinthawk site? It's a Glinthawk site, I think. Some furrows. Nope. There's a lot of the Stormbirds are up. A lot of the Stormbirds are up north. Looks like there's a stormbird right here. Dawn Sentinel. Where should I go? There's a stormbird right there. He's always there. I could go do that and then go hit that campfire and then go find him. I don't want to go fight those Thunderjaws yet though either. I don't want to take on two Thunderjaws at the same time. That would be a pain in the butt. Alright. Let's do it. I'm not doing those stinking trials again. I hate those trials. Dying down Glinthawks is a pain in the butt.
Dust feels like it's under my skin.
I don't remember exactly what kind of damage it does.
This is it.
Just stay out of their way for now. Powerful. Burns at my fingers, but not like the corruption does.
That was a difficult one. They're just not that tough. On the fatty meat.
Good meat.
Ooh, that's a rare run.
Look out below! Tasty.
Of course he is. Too close for comfort. Thank God you can fast travel while enemies are nearby. Revolutionary idea. Just nope the hell out of there. Given up taking on much worse than snap moths, but whatever.
Maybe I've spent too much time with you. I can almost feel the lightning in this.
And the taste, huh? Metal striking sparks along a sharpening stone. Lingering. Here, touch it to your tongue, and...
Nope, that's your thing. Not mine. You look... startled. Are you okay?
I must leave. You should, too.
Without a story? I brought down a Stormbird.
You did. You're very able. And you're right. Ode is owed. But no more stories of the past. All told. All done. Future stories. I saw an onrushing storm. The future comes hungry for man and machine. It will catch me, I expect, catch us all. So enough hunts, enough visions. I'll run. Chase that teasing sun to the Forbidden West.
I don't understand. I mean, not that I ever understand, but are you saying we should fear what's coming?
Oh, yes! Jungle on fire! Machine blue light dying out in the eddies of ashes. You, fallen, pale as snow flash, eyes staring open. The metal world, but not the one I sought. The future is a frightful dream, Huntress.
My name is Aloy.
I grew fond of you. Your curiosities and disbeliefs, Aloy. If you weather this storm, look for me. I'd like that.
Where? In the west? In the storm?
In dreams. Yes.
That was weird. It's a good point. That's not bad. General things that to kill for him. I guess next is the main quest. I might want to go hit that tall neck first. I don't know. For the night. There's also that corrupted zone there. And a Banuk figurine. I'm gonna go for that Banuk figurine first. The corrupted zone isn't too bad, I might just take it out too. What is that? Is that a corrupted snapmaw? Oh, tell me that's not a corrupted thunderjaw. What is that? Oh. Nope, I'm leaving them alone.
These will keep.
I'm not fooling with them. Silent Hunter. It's the one I don't have yet. Was it that I needed Blaze or didn't have enough shards? It's one of them. I still got the Charger and Trampler Heart, so. You know what? I may have to take that zone out from a distance. He might be useful.
for now. That for later. Lux with me. Now this thing is dangerous.
need her explosion arrows. Down. I didn't get to use the thing on him, but oh well.
That's coming with me.
Good stuff. Resist stealth weave on resist freeze weave. scared off a goose. Dang it. Alright, where else was I gonna go? Let's sit back over here for a minute. That looks pretty obvious, doesn't it? The real question is, what's the best way up?
Gotta be.
Mother. The story of that guy is really sad. There's a cauldron. Should I hit the cauldron? Don't know. Debating whether or not to go ahead and hit that cauldron. I mean, it would make sense to. I ain't doing that hot laundry right now. I'll do it later. Maybe we're gonna go find this town.
A fork. This must be where Nassan was supposed to check in.
We've already done that mission. Long leg. Oh, hello, Sawtooth. I only just realized you get more points for stealth kills. Makes sense, I guess. flinching watch.
Another savage.
At least it's not as bad as Meridian.
Shadow Karja. And they're not hostile. That's weird. Do I go to the tall neck? I don't know what I want to do. I think I want to go to do the tall neck. Although I also kind of want to go after this flower. And this vantage realm here. Fine, I'm gonna go after those, and then I'll go do the tall neck. Go to the cauldron after I get done with Maker's End. Running on a canyon's edge. Man, it's a big lake. Sure, a lot of snap moths over here. I was that close to the excavation site. I'll shoot him top down. This is the same cliffs I found the corruptors on. a spot where I can just climb up. This is taking too long, I'm just gonna go here. I didn't even see that road there.
Made them soon enough. Close enough. Here's good. Something closer. fascinating, if they weren't looking for me. I'll do what I have to. Won't waste this.
I swear scrappers just appear out of nowhere. They didn't set off a single one of them. Got it. Mark 2I. What's next? At least first, I'm gonna go hit these two. Then go back and get that vantage.